So it is. Crossing the road in Vietnam, you've literally just got to keep going. Otherwise, you'll still be standing on the other side of the road. This very weird thing here in Vietnam. Everyone sits on the pavement. In the mornings, they'll have breakfast here. I've seen many people have breakfast, and they just sort of chill out. I guess that's why they don't sit on the grass, because of the water. You can see they put down the, I don't know what they are, some sort of signage. Oh, pretty cool. Is taking her picture. Thank you. still moving.
Adesso sono arrivato.